The operator holds the armrest, drops the suction cup, and presses the suction button on the armrest to make the suction cup firmly absorb the tank. And then adjust to the load state, press the flip button on the armrest to make the tank flip freely between 0 to 90 degrees. The operator can hold the armrest and drive the tank to move back and forth, left and right. After reaching the target position, adjust to the no load state, then press the release button to release the tank.